The given passage talks about the Gospels of the New Testament, which due to certain literary experiments are kept alive as pieces of writing. The passage also talks of the resemblance of these Gospels to postmodern texts, and the passage talks about it in great detail. Let us look at the questions. Which of the following can be inferred about the literary experimentalism that the author refers to in the first paragraph? Let us look at the reference. The second line of the first paragraph says, they also stay strikingly new, fueled by a literary experimentalism that keeps them alive, not as religious artifacts, but as pieces of writing. Let us look at the options. Option A. There is a predetermined quality in the Gospels, with the structure having been worked out for a particular effect. This option does not really make a reference to the experimentalism that is mentioned. It merely talks of a predetermined quality and a particular effect. It does not talk about the literary experimentalism, hence option A is not correct. Option B. The Gospels of the New Testament have been placed through experimental literary techniques, and this has ensured a long literary shelf life for them. This is correct because the line clearly states that there has been literary experimentalism and that has kept them alive as pieces of writing. So option B can be inferred. Let us look at the other options also. Option C. Each testament is not like the other in terms of content and structure. Now, this again does not justify or does not talk about the literary experimentalism, and hence option C is also incorrect. Option D. The Gospels were written by four different individuals but structured by one. The passage does not talk about the structuring of the Gospels, so it is beyond the scope of the passage. Hence, the correct answer to this question is option B.